Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome back
to Tekkit. Yes. Sorry, George. I'm excited. We're back in Tekkit.
Charles, come here.
What?
Sit in the pool.
Sorry.
Bathe in your rudeness.
Oh.
Okay. You're not supposed to enjoy it. Welcome everybody back to Tekkit with myself, Judge, and my friend Reese, who has a beautiful face.
Hello.
Beautiful face. Oh, and by the way, Happy Valentine's Day. Well, it's not actually Valentine's Day today. It was yesterday.
Yeah, so you're a bit out. Well, it's long gone, but if you had a good one, then good.
Wait, they don't know we're not recording Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. There we go.
There we go. Done.
Recently, we set up the harvester and planter, which I don't know if it's buggy or not, but it just seems to be planting things really randomly. I might have to sort that out a little bit later. So we've got a pulverizer here, which is actually running out of energy fantastically, and our resin furnace is also running out of energy.
Wait, I've got the bucket. There we go. Boom. Is that filling up? Can you tell me?
Yeah, but actually needs fuel. We'll just put one piece of... that burned instantly. Okay, fantastic.
Lovely. I ain't got any coal, so we have to...
And you broke the thing. Right, okay. So today I'm going to set us up some cool things for you to do. Because you were a little bit lost in your big mind of fuzziness and fluffiness.
I'm all about magic. I really don't know much technology.
We really do need to get rid of these throwing knives. They are nothing but trouble.
God, yeah, look at them.
They
look different in my...
Honest to God, they cause nothing but trouble.
Oh, they look so weird.
Oh, what? Have you got them as the Spec Stevie Craft texture pack?
I wasn't trying to hit you.
Because to me, they are actually sort of... Wow, that shovel lost.
That lasted 5 seconds.
Jesus.
Mine
are sort of just like shorter versions of a sword. But right, so I'm gonna need to get myself.
George, if I make this, I'm allowed to do. I don't know, be king for a day. Come outside for a second. Just step outside the door. I didn't even throw it, did I?
Right. Okay. Well, that was interesting. That was something, right? You hit yourself.
I didn't even know where it went. I didn't hit myself. No, I'm going to go and throw these away. What are you doing anyway? Tell me what you're doing.
Right, so what I'm doing here is I'm making a little board here for the things that we need to do. Sort of like a checklist.
A list. A board list. Wait, there's one thing I do know. Wait, let me have a look at this. Let me get out of your way.
You're going to follow my rules. I'm our funder. Even though there is no funding for this.
Yep. Not quite.
Because,
funding, but not yet.
We've run into a bit of financial problems, however.
I don't think it's on here. No, please let it be on here.
What are you looking for, friend? Tell me.
Oh, I thought clipboard was on this.
I knew you were going to look for that. No, I don't think it is.
That was a thing.
No, it's not.
Oh, my good God.
Oh, my good days.
I'd say it's a safari net launcher. I thought it was just a slingshot for its texture.
Oh my god, what the hell is that? Is that like a rocket launcher? Okay,
first of all,
we need a name for our project into space. Oh yeah, I forgot we're actually trying to go to space. Oh. I forgot that was our main objective.
Completely forgot about that one.
It kind of does sort of skip your mind, doesn't it? Right, so the first one...
indeed.
Perfect.
Yes!
Oh, this is where Fantasia comes in to be a bitch.
Oh, God. Oh, dear.
Hold on, I'm going to have to tab out.
One moment, please.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh, dear God. If you... Oh, my God.
Okay. Oh. Right. It works, okay? Just leave it, okay? It works.
Why has it got your name at the end of it?
I'm the owner, okay?
It should be
W. Enterprise.
It should be W. It should be W U A U.
Waxtronauts. Yeah, that sounds.
Waxtronauts.
That just sounds like the sequel to 50 Shades of Grey, mate. That doesn't sound nice.
Waxtronauts. Okay, fine. Your name makes more sense for it, okay. So fine. Fine.
It works though, doesn't it? Quackstronauts.
It does work.
It actually is kind of hard to say. Quackstronauts.
Shamefully enough,
right,
none of my name I use
for you.
It's kind of
we
stuff.
We need mob. Oh my god, shut up, phone.
I good. Lucky for you, all your names work for this type of stuff. My name just doesn't. Anything to do with Wolf of Winter just does not work. But Quacks does.
Right. So the first thing we need to do, I need you to do. Or actually, I'll make rather is a mob grinder. So the top row will be mine, and the bottom row will be yours.
This one was mine. No.
The top row's yours. The bottom row's mine.
It's mine.
No, wait. Top row's mine.
This was mine. Yeah, I licked it. So.
Build a dark room. Oops.
Wow, so you're just putting me inside of a dark room, basically.
Oh my god, who the hell is that? If that's a cold cell's called, I'm gonna fucking put that bum in a bum.
Go answer it then.
I can't. The stupid thing is, my entire workspace is in the third floor of the house, and yet the main sort of phone pod is in this room. Yet there's never been a phone in this room, not once.
So go to your room, but you can't call it. You can't answer it.
No.
What the hell?
Because I'll never ever want to answer it. Right. Okay. So I've got to make myself a mob grinder here. You see?
Yes, mob grinder.
And you've got to make yourself a dark room. Yeah. So try and make it a 10x10 and then 3 upwards.
A 10x10 and 3 upwards. Okay. Can it be anywhere?
Probably somewhere else. Wait, actually, let's go to bed first. Otherwise, the whole world will be a dark place.
Oh, there we go. Job done. The whole world's dark.
Yeah. Just wait. We need to make a dark room.
Should it be
done?
Oh, look, yeah. Done. No, can it be here, or should I do it somewhere completely different? I don't know where to put it. Oh, I'll work that out. And
you want to sort of clear some tree? Oh, that was a horrible sound.
It was really creepy, wasn't it?
Actually, maybe not here. It's a bit deep. Yeah, just make it in the field somewhere. Oh god, I can hear them. I don't like it.
You don't kind of like it.
I feel like they're gonna jump out of the bush and start doing dogging or something.
Do you mean like you just want a massive cobblestone?
Okay. Yeah, all wood. Because we can get our tree farm going up. So if you want to make it out of wood.
I might make it in the side of the cliff a little, or down here.
Okay, it might take you a lot of mining, but sure, go for it.
No, but I'll put it somewhere. But anyway, okay, so I've got
to make myself a grinder.
Grinder.
Reloaded.
It's the first thing we did. Okay, so what do I need? I need a shovel. Have we got any more? Okay, what have you realised you haven't got?
I think we have got Inver, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
I made some in an earlier episode. I blended it or something. There we go. Six Inver ingots.
We have got some.
Beautiful.
Sapphire. I almost said sapphire.
Plastic sheets, rubber. Oh, we've actually got rubber though, haven't we? Because we've got some rubber trees. Yay! Where's rubber?
Alright, cobblestone. So, have we got actually any, like, just normal cobblestone? I'm assuming not. Oh, no, yes, we have. We've got loads of it. Cool. Quilly beans.
Actually, quick question. Do we have any coal? Yeah, we do, okay.
Do we have what?
Put a stack of coal in here.
Do we have any more coal? Is that the only coal we've got?
We can make a load of charcoal if you want. Because we've got loads of wood logs, so that will come very handy to us.
I'm just doing that now. Sod it.
I made an empty drum, yeah. So that's what we can use to collect oil. So that'll be another thing that we'll have to do at some point. I'll put that sign up for you.
We can both go and do that.
Oh
my god, is that what
find oil source.
Original and essential. You can't even make
source
one.
Source and set up camp. There you go. So that's the second one for you.
Kill. Find all sources out.
Okay, so you're making some charcoal. Sweet. Why are you smelting stone?
Because I want smooth stone.
What, to build a house?
It's got to be not. Do you know what? It is a mob grinder. So actually, no. Do you know what? I changed my mind. I'm actually going to make it out.
Because I was going to say, there are going to be creepers in it, and the chances are kaboom.
It's going to get blown up, yes. Yeah, very much so. I'm just going to smell a load of coal, so we've got a charcoal.
It's a mystical horse.
Charcoal. Mist what?
It's like the mist ghost that come over here. Because I've got my settings on normal, because my computer goes a bit funny if it's on fire, because I haven't got the 6.4, 64
I can see a horse over there.
It's sort of like, magical. Oh my god, you scared the crap out.
You did say come over here!
Yo, I didn't even drive behind me, love of god!
Oh god.
Oh my word.
Oh my god.
These sounds you make.
I like getting behind you. No, okay.
I beg your bloody pardon.
I beg your bloody pardon. Yeah, you heard me. No, actually,
there's no reason for that. Where are you?
I'm just
actually, what you could do.
I'll put it in here.
Yeah, just stick it out here, because we're always going to be in our base, and they're going to need to be here.
Okay, fine,
so
I'll make it...
make it three up, and then dig 10 that way, and then 10 this way.
Okay, fine. I was pointing this out to you, but I didn't realise where you were.
Actually,
but...
hold on. Make this bit here a wall. Hold on. So, there's the door. There you go. Okay. And then just do it from there. So, you destroyed that Y. Okay. Oh, for the...
What? It has to be...
I don't even have a pickaxe. I'm so well on equipped. For God's sake, my English is horrendous.
Wow. It's even worse than mine lately. Jesus. Zing! Sorry.
Ow. Shots fired.
Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. No,
oh,
no.
For love of Shibola.
Shibola?
I think that was cross between Shimona and Ebola.
two very popular words.
I don't know why. Christ.
Christ
okay,
almighty.
So have these, and then there are in plastic sheets. Awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's all I need. So all I need. Yeah, okay, there we go. And then for a grinder, we also need tin gears. Okay. So we're going to need some tin. Do we have any tin?
That's down to
do. I don't think we've got any tin. What? Actually, let's make the sword first off. Reese, do we not have any tin?
No, we should do. When you mean tin at the bottom, do you mean tin, like, wide and... Tin wide and tin, like...
Basically, like it's a box, but all three high.
Yeah,
so
I know.
By...
Yeah, yeah. I did think you meant that. Because I was counting these. I was like, 1, 2, 3. I was like, there's not enough here. But I know what you mean now. You mean the space.
Oh, okay. Well, the tin ore's here.
Oh, you found it.
Yeah, it's just... It was in the minerals chest, nicely organised. Because I'm so unorganised. Okay, Reese, come out here. I'm going to do a reenactment of literally what just happened.
Okay, I really want
to
see.
So know for a fact that the tin and everything else that is meant to be in there is in here.
Yeah,
and
okay.
I'm going,
yeah, for a fact.
Where's the tin?
No way. You actually being like, tin? Where are you? Where? Tin?
Is it tin? Oh, no, it's right where it's... Oh, wait. There it is, right where it should be.
Wait, where is it?
It's been sort of a schmelted.
No, is it any in here? There's two.
Yeah.
But, wait, I want to do something.
I'm just gonna use that. Not working?
Like, it is working because I just took them out. But do that again. You know, use like, oh, tin. I just want to try something.
Oh, that's why.
What?
I was wondering why I wasn't being able to make a tin ingot. It's because I was using aluminium instead of a.
George, do that tin looking for tin thing again.
No, I don't want to. It's embarrassing.
Just do it because you're like what I'm going to do. Just do it. All just right. Do it in a little square. Cross stairs. And some copper as well.
I've literally facepalmed in real life.
You got what you wanted. Going down. Ow. Sorry.
You got
any food on you? Oh god, I found one of the knives. Okay, go away.
Oh my god, look at our field. There's so many lovely crops. Is there any wheat in here, though?
Yeah, is there any wheat? I need some.
There's actually only 9.
Oh my dear.
On this entire field, there's just 9 wheat.
It just doesn't work. Because if you remember, guys, last time we had the trees up, didn't we? And now we turned it into wheat, but it's just doing nothing. Literally. Is that all we've got in there? Seriously. Can't we just cut some of them down?
It literally does look like that. They cut.
I'm sure there's ones here. Right?
I don't even know anymore.
There's none in here. What the hell is going on? Maybe it's.
I took all the wheat out.
Oh, okay.
Oh, perfect. I got the perfect amount already. Awesome.
What for what?
Oh, sugar canes. Awesome. I remember I planted them on the first ever episode.
No, yeah. Oh my god, what is that? We got any fish? We ain't got any fish, have we?
Fish.
Oh, it's an ocelot. Yeah. Oh, it's an ocelot, yeah.
Why do you want an ocelot?
Ocelot's cool. Don't diss ocelot. Ocelots. Ocelot.
Ocelot sucks.
Oh, there's two here. We could have two. Don't you want two ocelots?
No.
Ocelot.
There's another one here by the volcano. I'm tempted to just give him a little nudge. Right, I'm gonna quickly...
I was just about to ask you, does this dark room need to be dark? my dear God.
It hurts. It genuinely freaking hurts.
I need to put some torch up because it's dark in it now. But yeah. Oh, have you got any bread? But yeah, yeah, it did seem pretty stupid. Did you make any bread? Or did you not?
Machine frame. Oh, for oh, love of God.
Oh, love of God. You got any bread? Or can I at least have that bread so you can make something out of it?
There's bread. I already turned into wheat, but that's all the food I've got now.
Dear God, alright. I need to go and kill, we both need to go and kill.
I already have plastic sheep. I already have plastic sheep, yes. Well done.
Wow, nice one, George. Fantastic English.
Yeah, we have barely any redstone. That is something we definitely need.
We had to go mine for it last episode, didn't we?
I know, and I barely escaped in my life.
Yeah, almost.
I'd never felt so alive. Where's the glass? We're so unprepared.
Pretty poor.
What's wrong with us? Seriously? We're just horrendous.
It is. We are pretty horrendous, aren't we? We are just bad. We are bad people.
We're not bad people, we're just rubbish. Long story short.
Jesus.
Alright, okay, I'm going to try and make this. But knowing me, I will find some way to make it not work.
Oh, it's just not going to happen.
Oh my God, I made it work. Yay!
Ah, that pick broke.
I made us a grinder.
Oh, you actually got a grinder?
Have you finished the run?
Yeah, almost. Just needs to be dug out a little bit.
Okay, well, we end the episode here, guys. And yeah, we'll come back when we've dug this room and I will then set up the grinder. So we'll see you guys then in the next episode. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you have enjoyed the video, then please do. It does mean a lot to us. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. So until then, everyone, bye-bye.
See you guys.
Bye-bye from the question. Cliff.
I put that. I got
just completely cut that out.
Oh God.
See you, everyone. Bye.
Bye.